My previous video was shot about 11 o'clock and now it's 2 o'clock and we're at 11.7, so it's gone up a full volt in 4 hours. 3 hours. 3 hours. Just going along at 488 RPM and it's gone up a full volt. Pretty good. Pretty happy. I'm gonna make another coil like this, 750 turns of 18 gauge with no trigger wire, and I'm gonna have to change the whole setup for that, but it should work out pretty well. Okay.